Okay, if he catches it inside his body, what does he have to do as he takes steps forward?
Push his hands out.
He's got to push his hands out, right? A lot of guys that will do that, they push this out. When they let go of that ball, they're pushing the football out. Okay, now momentum, an object in motion stays in motion, right? Well, if I'm pushing that football, it's going to be going faster than me, right? It's going to get out ahead of me.
And then also, if you catch it in here, and you have a good snapper, it bounces off the chest of the ground.
Catch it like a wide receiver catch. Right there. Good. Okay, so if he catches the football like this, what does he have to do? Mm-hmm. He's got to waste time, flip it, and turn. Okay. On Thomas Moore Stewart's YouTube page, he's got a nice shot of a GoPro, okay, years ago, got on his helmet. He got a snapper and paid quite a bit of money to give him a good snap, okay, to throw the football through his legs. Every time Thomas gets the ball, pretty much laces are up. Okay, so if he catches the football like Coach, if he catches the football like this with his palms up, thumbs up, okay, and if those laces are up, he really doesn't have to spin that ball. He doesn't have to mess with it that much, right? So he's pretty much set up to punt the football. Okay? Efficiency is what we want. Efficiency, okay? It's going to help us be repeatable, like we talked about yesterday. Okay, we want to be repeatable and try to replicate every single thing we do, and that's going to help us to be more consistent. So the grip, okay, we talked about the catch mold, palms up, catch away from the body, the stance, that grip, okay, so we've got the handshake grip, okay, so that's basically we're shaking hands with the football. Okay, the two-thirds grip, okay, which is about over here, the handshake grip, the thumbs in this panel, okay, shaking hands with the football. Two-thirds grip is about thumb in the middle, okay, and then we've got underhand grip, which is about right here. Okay, anything in there that you're comfortable with, you're pretty much fine. Okay, what we don't want to see are these overhand grips, okay? I want to be able to control the football, okay, with my fingertips. Right here, I'm only controlling it with about two fingers, right? This ball, a lot of times, you'll see this ball dip before I even drop it. Okay, we want to be in control with it. Don't want it necessarily laying back in your hands because it's a little bit harder to control the drop. We want to control it with your fingertips. Okay? Equal pressure on each one of your fingertips if you can. Okay? So when you drop that, you have as much control with it as you can. then we got the dart. Okay, I used to do this.